And Riemsdyk jams it right back along the kick plate. Braun hustles over to keep it in. Raffel behind the net. Raffel centering a chip shot. Knocked down in front. And he scores! Tyler Pitlick with a great move in front. Finishes it. And the Flyers tie the game and won the fourth line. Coming through in a big way.
Boy, that is why the coaching staff doesn't look at this group with James Van Riemsdyk and Tyler Pitlick and Michael Raffel as a fourth line. Fourth liners don't make plays like this. Pitlick took the shot and then was so patient getting it back and moving it past Corposalo. That's a goal scorer's play. For a couple of minutes, though, I thought the play was going to remain on the kick plate going around the boards. Finally, they pulled it off. Good play. All three guys were in on that.
That's really just for Tyler Pitlick. The last two or three games, he has been a